Welcome back in this new pizza software house tutorial. Today we create our little enemy inspired by a wild boar. We will use ZBrush to model a sphere and then with Substance Painter 2 we will give the texture to our character. At the end of the video you can find a screenshot of how I realized a possible transformation of this little enemy. And remember that all the files are downloadable from our Patreon channel. Leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you like the video. Thank you.